Probably the wrinkles that show aging the most are smile lines called nasolabial folds. Forehead lines and frown lines can appear on the young as well. So what really shows that you're aging is loss of the lower part. In this video, we will see how this part can be fully restored. What causes smile lines? It is loss of the jaw and cheekbones. These are responsible for holding up and stretching the muscles and skin. But the effects of aging gradually reduce bone. Bone is lost because of depletion in calcium. Calcium gets less as we age because of accumulation of waste, as I explained in the video about the mechanisms of aging. This means before we start on exercise, diet is paramount. Any exercise done without a cleansing diet only makes the body build muscle and bone out of waste-filled materials. This is not good for the face because the skin also must restore pure complexion. So special fruits are necessary. Bone can only be revived by heart-hitting force. So in the privacy of your bedroom, hit these parts of the skull hard. You'll need a force hard enough to make the spot sore for the next 3 days. You should feel some pain while eating the following day. If you don't feel pain, the exercise didn't work. You need cracks and tears in bone that cause soreness. Over the next week, they will be repaired by the body, making bone and muscle bigger. Start with 30 blows for every bone. Allow rest for a week. No pain, no gain. Enjoy the changes over the weeks, and thanks for watching. God wants you alive and well.